Okay, Sony Ericsson.
Right, this is Xperia X1, and what we see is a Xperia panels, where each panel is a user experience represented by it's a gateway to a specific user experience. You have a, for example, Facebook panel,
yep.
Which is a gives you access to Facebook functionality,
okay.
In a very neat way. At the same time, Skype panels. Third party developers can develop their own panels,
yep.
Using our SDK.
Okay.
And SDK
that's publicly
free,
available.
Free,
yep.
For download and from websites. Travels panel.
Yep.
And here you have access to your flights, schedulers, time zones, Facebook, a local language where you're heading.
Yep, sure.
CNN panel gives you latest news, where you're located.
Is that video as well? Or?
Yes.
Yeah, that's video. Okay,
yes.
Sure.
So you have access to, it checks where you're at. It says Barcelona.
Yeah.
Your location. You're able also to navigate in a simple manner. Top stories, world news, business, sports, etc. You can get a world view as well.
Yeah. All right.
You mean news? The panel interface allows you to develop very simple to use. Applications and widgets we call top panels,
okay.
Being gateway to a backend service for content.
Okay.